stuck on the mom. Kasi niya, oh, Deb, I want to throw a surprise party for her. Why? Ganyan. Tapos, okay naman yung mga tao. Kasi ginawa ko, parang may point person per group. Like, kunyari, sa office, ikaw, and si Joey, ganyan. Actually, iba, ginawan ko na lang pala ng events page. Pero yung sa ibang group, yun, point people. Like, si Carol, for his group events. Lahat, suggestions. Oh, tingin ko kailangan natin ng Google Bar or something. Or, itong parang cake, parang naghanap na ako ng mga suppliers. Ganyan. Tapos after, sabi lang sa akin ni Auntie, oh, huwag mo na problemahin niya kami na bahala. Tapos okay. Sweet. Yung lure sa kanya, kasi malakas yung shopping ko sa kanya eh. Si Maggie. Eh, may photo booth. So, kaka, sabi ko kay Max, text niya na lang ako na magpapadaan siya, ganyan. Tapos hindi na siya kasha sa car namin kasi parang baka puno ng equipment or ng friends niya. Hi, Francis. I hope you enjoyed tonight. Lahat to plan ng mom mo and your shawty. And I just want you to know how much we love you at yung mga friends mo.
Well, unang sa lahat, sige, speech. Maraming salamat. Thank you for coming sa surprise birthday party ko. Surprise, oh. Surprise birthday. Munti ko na mahuli kanina eh, si Debbie. Siguro ito yung first surprise birthday party ko. So thank you for coming. Tapos, yun nga, si Debbie, thank you for organizing. Kuwento ko lang, no, parang siguro for how long, I don't know, since I was born maybe, I used to think that I'm God's gift to women. I grew up, became more mature, I prayed that He would parang allow me to meet someone, you know, for the long term. And on October 6, 2011, I met Debbie after stalking her for a while. Something on our first date sa ano yun, sa MOA, no, Cafe Med. I was amazed how God have allowed me to have dinner with someone so amazingly beautiful and bola. Amazingly beautiful and at the same time, ang lakas kumain, sobra. Mas malakas pa sa akin. And so niligawan ko siya. And kaya blank ko yung mukha ko, tapos yun, December 19, 2 years ago, we became a couple. And then I have realized how imperfect I am, how hurtful I can be emotionally, and how undeserving of me to have someone like her. And yet, I guess when you have met someone you want to spend the rest of your life with, you want the rest of your life to start soon, di ba? So, bago pa makawala o matauhan si Debbie, punta ka naman dito. Blue ang cake eh. Cake.
Cake?
Okay. Ah, ito nga. Kabila. I would like to ask Debbie. Thank you. Yay! Surprise! I want to organize it. Surprise!
Meron akong surprise party.
dahil birthday ko. Pero ang isosurpresa ako, para sa akin. Yeah, birthday ko, surprise party para sa akin. Pero sa totoo lang, ang plano ay magpropose ako kay Debbie. Kasi, syempre, parang siya na yung gusto kong makasama habang buhay. I know, hindi ako masyadong medyo showy or pinagkakalat ko sa buong mundo na mahal kita, pero ang importante naman ay alam mo na mahal kita. So, I pray that God continue to be the center of our relationship. I'm just so grateful and blessed talaga. And for the friends that we have, I'm so grateful for them as well. And yun lang, mahal na mahal kita. Bottom line, yun yung gusto kong sabihin sa'yo. Sa cheeks! Bitsado! Thank you!